feel so bad. She's the best girl that I ever had. Sometimes she's gonna make me feel so bad.
Thank you. So the man can get paid.
What about me?
Okay, don't forget about her. Who can forget about you?
Come on,
Nikki. Who can forget about you? Can I have a beer?
Yeah,
you know.
See, we won't forget you.
That's horrible using her like that.
Plus I owe one, so there you go. Keep part of that thing for a tip.
Is that
worth shit. Please. I'd like to buy everybody else a drink too, including my wonderful family. I used to be able to. One drink, put it right here. First one to get it, that's whose it is.
Down. Oh,
I'm a little boy. Stevie Ray Vaughan.
Hey, how you doing?
Nice.
What's up? Hi, girls. How's the dance floor tonight? It looks good when you're on it.
Looks very nice.
It looks good when you're on it. I swear to God, it's kind of bad right now, but... We thank you for your dancing. On this note, we'd like to do some legals. I don't know what the two of them in common. But we'll figure something out.
Oh my. Well, I can tell you, but you never listen.
Does that just make
surprise
me?
Recorded Taxman. You didn't know that, did you? Now you do. So, that's all I got to say on that.
Fantastic to know.
Now you know.
God, I'm so much better in life now.
That's fine. I'm on.
question is, are you alright tonight? Have some drinks, have three or four. Terry doesn't mind.
Time and laugh. Don't you know?
tablets by his head. Traffic's like passing by like a warm summer's day. If you listen to the wind, you can't still hear him play.
Oh, 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 oh. Don't you know that you are a shooting star? Don't you know?
Outside the door, she took four more.
too hard today. I hear every mother say, the pursuit of happiness just seems a bore. And if you take more of those, you will get an overdose. No more run for a shelter, a hope that will help the rain. Helps us through the night, help to minimize your flight.
I'm alright.
Yes,
baby. Time to go hospital.
Saturday evening to you. It's a lovely evening, isn't it? Yes, it is. Thank you very much, Marty.
Yes, Marty. It's lovely. I think we're over our jet lag from yesterday.
We just flew in from England, London actually, London, Ontario.
We had
an experimental airplane.
Yes, we had a retreat with Mick Solimix.
Marty left,
Guru.
He left his lunchbox at the airport, and somebody returned it tonight. The Beatles lunchbox.
So anyway, we went somewhere and had a retreat and got spiritual, and Mark kicked his habit of smelling his own armpit. And he's been doing that all his life. Carter finally cut his toenails.
Yep.
So it worked for him as well.
Yes, I feel better.
He helped us out immensely.
And we won't tell you what Marty starts doing. We won't tell you. Because it's not allowed to say on a microphone. Can't say it on a microphone.
It was supposed to be confidential. But
can't say though he does wrong on a microphone. Because it's against the law.
His toenails hurt. Now stop it.
It's Paul McCartney and the
yeah, what he said.
It's my brother.
Yeah, we can do that.
Mark Van Stuff.
This is some old Greg Kinn for you.
Marty's getting a drink.
I'm good.
It got busy.
The britches is falling down.
Can somebody buy him a belt, please?
Broken up the door just an hour before. It ain't soon that the body says to dance across the floor. And if this is where I used to go. Yeah, I said that the body says to dance so slow. Thank you.
summer nights. Before I to me, yeah. My eyes went to hell, babe. I'm feeling at my best, so I'll do well. I don't want you on the phone. You think you'd go with me?
That I'm insane. Beautiful dance.
Beautiful.
It is. Right.
I can't see it because I'm stoned.